Local mother is just now being charged with killing her baby more than 50 years after the baby's death.
New at 10, 12 News' Abe Lubetkin has the coldest, oldest case authorities have ever cracked in Sheboygan County.
In this Sheboygan neighborhood, more than 50 years ago, prosecutors say Ruby Cloco, who's now 74, killed her 7-month-old daughter. The case remained cold until 2008, when Ruby's son went to police.
A number of family members were suspicious of this. But it was only talked about in family.
District Attorney Joe DiCecco says for years, Ruby blamed her son James for his sister's death, claiming he distracted Ruby while she was supposed to be watching the baby. But James went to police after relatives told him that story was not true.
It wasn't until his grandmother told him that, no, you weren't. You had nothing to do with this. Even if that is true, you know, it wasn't your fault. You were 2 years old, you know. And I think that made a big impression on him.
According to the criminal complaint, neighbors and relatives watched Ruby physically abuse her four children in extreme ways, several times breaking their bones and keeping them from medical help. This isolated cemetery, 12 miles northeast of Sheboygan, is where the body of 7-month-old Janine Cloco rested until investigators exhumed her in 2010. Several months later, they asked her mother to recount the night Janine died. According to the complaint, in August of last year, Ruby told police she threw Janine onto a Davenport, but the infant bounced on the floor, making a different kind of cry. Ruby said she walked away from the infant, and when she came back, Janine was lying, whimpering on the floor, and Ruby felt a soft spot on Janine's head.
Ruby Cloco will appear here in court in Sheboygan County tomorrow. Coincidentally, the courthouse is less than a block away from where prosecutors say she killed her daughter. In Sheboygan, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.
And prosecutors say they had to press the charges using laws from 1957. If convicted, she could face 5 to 25 years in prison.